This video will demonstrate the basic functions of your CATME student account. The homepage of your CATME student account contains links to many different activities and functions. This is called your summary page.
You can click on the CATME logo to link back to your summary page. Additionally, you can log out of your account, go to CATME's information website, or access CATME help documentation from the links located next to the Purdue University logo.
Under the CATME logo, you will see your name listed next to Summary and a hyperlink to a CATME Support YouTube video, Rater Practice Demonstration for Students. Clicking the link will take you to this video to learn more about Rater Practice. The My Profile button brings you to a new page labeled Profile Editor. The top of the page allows you to input your first and last name to be displayed on your profile. The password change function requires you to input your new password, followed by a confirmation of the new password that you would like to use to log in. The page also includes requirements for the passwords used on CATME. Additionally, we provide links to a support YouTube channel video on CATME's password guidelines and our FAQ page on info.catme.org. Finally, the profile editor allows you to edit your time zone either manually or through the check browser time zone function. Once your changes are completed, you can save and return if you would like to return directly to your summary page, or cancel if you would prefer to leave without saving your changes. Moving down the summary page, you will find a gray box with two hyperlinks to training videos regarding Rater Practice and peer-to-peer comments. The search toolbar allows you to search across your account for different activities. Below this search bar is the list of activities on your account sorted by date and providing information about the specific activity. These activities include team formation surveys and/or peer evaluation surveys. Your instructor may custom name these surveys. If a survey is available to be taken, a red link titled Complete Activity will appear next to the activity name. Rater Practice Scores shows the comparison of your Rater Practice high scores to the corresponding class high scores.
Thank you for watching. Please fill out the survey in the description box below to let us know how we're doing, and like this video if it was helpful. If you have any further questions, please reach out to support@catme.org.